Have you ever stopped to think about how you feel about yourself? If you're watching this video, chances are you're not entirely satisfied. But don't worry, I'm here to guide you through a transformation process that will help you become the best version of yourself. Let's start this 10-step guide. Step 1. Stay updated like your device. Just like your computer needs regular updates, your life needs upgrades too. Embrace challenges as opportunities to grow and improve. Step 2. Choose faith. Over fear. Instead of fearing the worst, trust that good things will happen. Have faith in yourself and your ability to overcome obstacles. Be a man. Win the battle. Don't just blame the luck. Step 3. Ignite your passion. Be like a blazing fire, full of determination and energy. Don't let fear freeze you into inaction. Take inspired steps towards your goals. Step 4. Stay flexible. Be adaptable in the face of challenges. Bend like a palm tree in a storm, but remain rooted in your values and beliefs. Step 5. Upgrade your beliefs. Periodically review and update your beliefs and mindset. Just like restarting a computer can improve its performance, resetting your mindset can lead to personal growth and fulfillment. Develop a mindset that will benefit you and not make you weak. That can be by not believing in depression as a disease, or step 5, accept responsibility. When challenges arise, accept responsibility as a man for your actions and choices. Take proactive steps to improve your situation. Step 7. Prioritize personal growth. Invest in yourself through learning and self-care. Continuously evolve and upgrade your skills and knowledge. Step 8. Embrace change. Be open to change and embrace new opportunities. Don't let fear of the unknown hold you back from reaching your full potential. Step 9. Focus on what matters. Identify what's most important to you and prioritize accordingly. Align your actions with your values and goals for a fulfilling life. Step 10. Live with passion. Live each day with passion and purpose. Work for your purpose, not for your paychecks. That doesn't even give a feeling of fulfillment. Walk like a purposeful man. Don't you think your best version is what everyone calls a Chad? And if you want to be a Chad, then comment the word Chad and we'll inform you about our program. Subscribe to get successful, smart, sharp, and skilled, and to win forever.